It was just wrong. It was evil.
It is. It's awful.
Locals couldn't figure out why this closed sign was hanging on the front of Terry's Country Store Sunday. Not until they realized that the hearsay was in fact reality.
I am absolutely stunned. I mean, shocked and horrified.
It's really shocking for many that the attacker was hiding right here in this parking lot near Bob's car.
Who's to say that same person or individual or persons are not lurking around here somewhere and they can also jump one of us?
They can't understand why someone would attack Bob Terry.
He's somebody's granddaddy. This is a horribly sick person.
And they say unpredictable. Terry's Country Store is off the beaten path. The only one for miles.
It's like one of the country stores on the Waltons.
He knew everybody around.
But yesterday he met someone new. Jim Breeding brought his son Ian by to meet his new friend, Terry.
I mean, he was somebody that you would really want to know.
Someone who lets his customers take items and pay later with no questions asked.
And when you come back with the money, he would take it, receipt off and clear you of it.
Right now, there's just too many questions and not enough answers. But there's one thing they do know.
Justice will be delivered. You will be found.
In Bedford County, Melinda Zosh, ABC 13 News.